Edgar puffed off to the station. The other engines were speechless. They wanted to choose instead of him. Soon, Edgar collects his coaches. And he met his old friend at all the stations. It was a splendid day.